told in babies, its symptoms and remedies. So friends, in Super Child, we'll be talking about how do babies catch a cold. The common cold is caused by viruses or germs that infect the nose, throat and sinuses. Also, babies put things such as toys in their mouth and touch other babies while they are playing. Cold germs spread easily. Now we'll be seeing the symptoms of the common cold. So there are few symptoms of common cold. They are runny nose, sneezing, fever. These are the very common symptoms of cold. Also, there are few more symptoms of common cold. They are loss of appetite, cough and reddened eyes. All these are the symptoms of common cold, which is usually seen in kids. Now the question is, when to see a doctor? So friends, common cold doesn't require special treatment, but if it becomes severe, even after a week, consult them. Yes, when the cold is not going, we have to consult a good doctor and it is very important. Now we'll be seeing the treatment for cold. So keep the baby comfortable, give them rest. Wipe your baby's nose if it is flowing. Elevate in case of congestion. So these are the few treatments we have to give to the baby during cold. Also use Vaporub nasal drops only if doctor recommends. Suction your baby's nose. Run a humidifier. These are the things we have to do to a baby to make him feel comfortable. So now we'll be seeing the home remedies for cold. Here's the home remedies, how we can cure the baby's cold. Friends, mustard oil massage infused with rock salt. Warm mustard oil and mix a spoon of rock salt to it. Then massage this oil gently on the chest and back of the baby. Then cover with a cotton cloth to provide warmth. Also, tulsi water. For babies above 6 months, you can use this tulsi water. Add 5 to 6 tulsi leaves in 1/2 liter of water and let it simmer till water reduces to half. Strain and cool this water in place of regular water. Saline drops. Use a dropper to administrate saline drops. If baby's nose is filled with snot, use a nasal suction to remove the congestion. These are the few steps we can do to make baby comfortable. Also, Kesar Tilak. Make a paste with saffron. Apply this under baby's feet and on the forehead. It absorbs water from the baby's forehead and provides relief. So saffron is also very important. Use a humidifier. A humidifier can be used in the baby's room while he or she is asleep. This is the best way. So friends, if you like the video, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.